Track 6.
So I've been thinking about strength, man. Strength, might, the power to fight. Is it money, authority, a cool job, a ton of likes? Okay. Let's keep it simple. I want to be strong. Can you believe it? We got self-driving cars. The time's coming, we'll be taking rockets to Mars. And yet you still got folks out there using their fists and bodies to seek strength. Yeah, I hear you, man. We're all a bunch of fools. But, you know, if you want to know about strength, you just gotta get to it. We fighting fools are all getting to it on the streets.
You my new recruit?
Kids, take a breather!
Welcome. This is Buckler Security Services. I'm Luke, the coach around here. You're here for basic training, right? Body size and your reach are all factors in the fight. So, check everything carefully. Can't forget your name either. That's important. Alright, give me your Sunday best. Oh yeah, I hate trying to take photos for my ID. I always end up with it.
Say, you're photogenic.
Oh, righty. Well, that should about wrap up your enrollment. Again, you can call me Luke. We're just coach. Okay, then. We'll be ready to begin. First, let's go over the basics. Let's have you start by making it over to where I am. Feel free to walk, or run, whatever gets you here. What? Too easy? Hey, it was... Anyway, moving right along. I placed some panels on the floor. You see them? I want you to pass through every last one, and then... Looks like you've got the hang of it. Let's get right to it then. Show me how you are with your...
Alright, that about covers the basics. Kind of boring, right? I knew it. That's how the basics are. Simple and boring. But remember, even the biggest rockets need a stable launching pad for takeoff. Or else they're just gonna crash and burn. You get me?
Coach, how is any of that gonna help her handle this?
Type to jump before you think?
But coach, that was the kind of situation I want to learn to deal with. You're not here to punch bags either, right?
Right. This is Bosch. He signed up for the same regimen you are. Look, both of you are my trainees. We joined at the same time. So play nice, okay?
Coach, we both came here looking for strength. If both of us are trying to find that strength, sooner or later, one of us is going to get there first. What happens to the other person then? We all know that nobody's going to be friends after that, so why bother pretending now?
Ah, Bosch, my man. That's a really tough question.
You gotta know what strength means to you before you go looking for it. You go looking for the wrong things, and you really might end up in that situation someday. But you know what? You can cross that bridge when you get to it. You two are still my plucky little trainees. Listen to what your coach says, and put your hearts into your training. Focus on that. Alright. Okay. Let's get back to business. You wanted something more practical, right? Well, practicality comes in many forms. But you want to start off on the right foot of this city. Hit the streets.
Okay.
Thank you.
Coming.
Hey.
What's up?
Hold up, hold up.